If your Samsung phone is stuck in this flight mode or airplane mode, and if you can't disable it, then in the next 2 minutes, we will see how to fix the issue. The first thing that you will do is, if you have a physical SIM card in your phone, then remove this SIM card. If possible, use another SIM card and then check if you can disable the flight mode or not. The other thing that you can do is, open the quick settings notification panel and tap on this pencil icon here. Select edit. Tap on the minus icon for the flight mode so that it will be removed from the quick settings panel. Select done. Done again. Now once you do this one, what you do is restart your phone. And once you have restarted the phone, again open the quick settings panel. Tap on this pencil icon here. Tap on edit. And here you will find the flight mode. Drag it and place it here. After that, select done. Done. And again, check if you can disable the airplane mode now or not. The other thing after this one is, you have to reset your network settings. Go to settings here. Go to the option general management. Select reset. Select this option, reset all settings, and then select reset settings. Once you do this one, the settings for your phone will be reset, like for example Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, etc. No data will be deleted, but you have to again put the password of the Wi-Fi and connect Bluetooth devices again. Now after doing this also, if the issue can't be fixed, then you have to wipe the cache partition of your phone. Now if you have this Samsung S24 or 25, then you have to at first connect your phone to a computer by using the USB cable. So I have this USB-C cable. I will connect this one with the phone here. Now once it is done, I will select allow. And then if you have to restart your phone in safe mode, then what you have to do is, at first you have to switch off your phone. So what I will do is, I will open the quick settings panel, pull it down, tap on the power off icon here, again, power off. Select power off, and then you have to wait until your phone completely powers off. You will feel the vibration when the phone switches off. Once the phone is completely switched off, you have to press the side button and volume button, and then hold until you will see your phone in recovery mode. So I will press the side button and the volume up button. Wait for a few seconds and continue holding your phone until your phone goes to recovery mode. Now here there are different menus. It's not clear. Among those menus, there is one option, wipe cache partition. If you have to move this selection down, you have to press this volume down button. If you have to move it up, you have to press the volume up button. Now let me press volume down button. And I selected wipe cache partition. And if I have to use this menu, I have to press this side button. And it's asking me if I want to wipe the cache partition. I will press this volume down button to select yes, and then press this side button. Now no data will be deleted. Once you have finished wiping the cache partition, reboot system now is automatically selected. You have to press this side button. And what happens? Your phone will restart again. Once your phone restarts, check if you can disable the airplane mode or not. Now if you suspect that this problem has started to occur after installing a particular application, then you can remove that application and check if this also fixes the issue or not. Now the last resort for you, if nothing works, is to factory reset your phone. But before that, you have to back up your phone. And once you have done, you have to go to settings here. Then you have to go to general management. You have to go to reset. Select this option, factory data reset. Now you can see all the applications will be deleted, all the accounts will be removed. So before that, we have to backup and then select reset. And once you do it, your phone will be formatted and it will go to the factory state, and hopefully you can now disable the airplane mode. Thank you for watching the video. Please comment in the box below if any method worked for you.